Your Zotero library does not have to be visible for you to add items to it. You just need to be in Firefox. But if you want items to be placed into a specific collection, open your Zotero library. Notice that the icon looks like a manila file folder when you are on a screen with a list of items or results. The icon will change depending on whether you are viewing a list of results or a single item, and also the type of item, for example, a book, a journal article, a newspaper article, etc. You can click on the file folder icon and select multiple items to add at once. But often you'll want to review your results more closely before adding items. By clicking on the article title, you can view more details. Now the icon has changed to look like a piece of paper, indicating a single journal article. Clicking the icon will add the item to your library. Pay attention to the bottom right corner to see what Zotero is adding. If you open your library, you'll see that Zotero has captured the citation information about the item. Because this article has a PDF available, Zotero added a copy to your library as well. Notice in your library that Zotero gives a generic name to the attached PDFs. You can rename the PDF if you like by right-clicking and then selecting Rename File from Parent Metadata. If it's your first time doing this, you'll be prompted to install the PDF tools. We can return to our results to add another item. Note the second article doesn't include a PDF. You can still add the bibliographic information to Zotero from here, but the PDF will not be attached. Full Text Finder links to the PDF of the article from another provider, in this case, the library subscription with Cambridge Journals. You can click on the Zotero icon from this screen and add both the citation information and a copy of the PDF.